This time we visit a home textile factory where down pillows and blankets are made. In these shots you can see the down feather separation machine. Our specialist was called in to eliminate the vibration of the centrifuge in which the feathers are washed and wrung. Before balancing, it is recommended to make measurements in vibrometer mode. If the value of the total vibration is approximately equal to the value of the reverse component, it can be assumed that the main contribution to the vibration of the machine is unbalance of the rotor, and it is possible to proceed to balance the rotor. If the value of total vibration significantly exceeds the negotiable component, it is recommended to inspect the mechanism, check the condition of the bearings, reliability of fixing on the foundation, absence of contact of the rotor with fixed parts during rotation. You should also pay attention to the stability of readings in the vibrometer mode. During normal operation of the mechanism, the values of vibration amplitude and phase should not change by more than 10 to 15% during measurement. Now let's start balancing the centrifuge. Start the program. Measure initial vibration in the vibrometer mode for some time. Values are 4.44 mm second and 9.34 mm second. Vibration values and phase are stable. Exit the vibrometer and go to the balance tab. If needed, enter the rotor name and location for the report. Enter the mass of test weights and the radius of mounting. The mounting radius must be entered to calculate the imbalance in grams per millimeter. If you do not need these values, you can either not enter the radius or enter approximate values. Perform a first run and measure the initial vibration level. Place a test weight on the first plane, on the side where sensor number 1 is located. Measure the vibration. The vibration level or phase should change by at least 20%. Remove the test weight and place the test weight on the second plane, on the side where the second sensor is mounted. Measure the vibration. Take off test weight. The program showed how much weight and at what angle to add or remove weights to balance the rotor. Weld correction weights in both planes. The angle is counted from the point of the test weight in the direction of rotation of the rotor. After adding correcting weights, vibration level decreased more than 10 times, up to 0.399 mm second and 0.715 mm second. The balancing was successful. You can also find more information, as well as make an order on our website.